God will walk with me down streets where no one else will walk. God will talk with me about things of which no one else will talk. When no
surprises, and I thought he never can speak anymore. But you know, I experienced a moment or two moments of lucidity at that day when I came. I was so surprised. When I came, I can hear her so gentle voice saying, "Hi." I was astonished. I said, "Hi." I was surprised. And I was more surprised when she pointed to a chair in the room and said, "Do do." So I sat down. That is not even finished. Then she mentioned and looked at me, "The Tita Katno." So I came closer. So many beautiful moments I experienced this Cantonese. And one day when we wanted to say goodbye to her after we had visited her, we said, "Bye, Tante, we'll meet you next week." You know what she did? She threw the blankets away from, she wanted to come out of the bed, and it was Carmi, the caregiver, that held her back because she has no strength on her legs. I am so glad. But you see, even in that frail body, there's a spirit that is resilient and is alive. What I learned is that visiting with Dantes is a time where God's glory actually reigns. I learned that through what we share with someone like Dantes can make an impression not only on her, her family, but on us. So last Wednesday night, when we came together, a dozen or so of us, we came to the hospital at about 7:45 that evening, as we heard that she grew from worse to worst. And as believers, we came because we wanted to be together with Pastor John to prepare her, to ready her when her name is being called. So we stood around her bed and we prayed. And Denise was asleep. And yet, through the sleep, she can hear maybe faintly what is going on. And we also knew and noticed the distress of the tremors that went through her body, actually a very frail body. And after everybody went home to visit with another person who was hospitalized in the same hospital, my husband and I went back to Don Luis's room because we wanted to say goodbye to her too. And you know, I've never seen a miracle like this. It's unbelievable. When we came back and I said goodbye to the family, and I said goodbye to Tante Louise, she was actually propped, sitting up on her bed. She waved and smiled, that big smile again. At that moment, I know that she is whole again, complete. And it is as if I saw a glimpse of heaven, where everything is good, everything is well. And that was our last farewell to Tante Louise. at her deathbed. And today, in her honor, I will present a song to you to remember her by a timid, gentle woman, yet wise, courageous, resilient, and I hope you can take courage from the song I'm going to sing for you.
Thank you. beautiful song, the nice words from Uncle Luis. That is true, and it's true indeed, if we believe, because he lives, we can face tomorrow any situation, any problem in the world too. Just remember that he is alive. And now, the eulogy of the Tante Wis will be given by one of the family.
If I were to sum up my grandma into one word, it would be caring. She was the most caring individual I knew. Either a filet-o-fish from McDonald's or a salad.